especially in California, they tend to think that whatever is wrong with you is all in your head. And that you can either take a pill, see a therapist, do some yoga, some deep breathing, and just relax, and everything will be okay. But let's say you're a mother with six kids, and your husband just left, and you can't afford to feed your kids. That's a problem that doesn't go away until you're able to feed the kids. See? You can do yoga all week long, and it's still there. So we wrote a song about that called Sometimes There's a Reason for the Pain. Say, now listen here, I've seen pictures from the Bible days, and they got long hair. So and then my grandmother said something about, well, you couldn't cut hair with a rock or something. But one way or the other, that's okay. And we are very liberal folk up here, you know, in some ways. In some ways we're not, you know. For instance, that guy that nearly got his ass whipped in Tulsa the other night. You know, remember that?
Yeah,
we're not always liberal. Anyway, so, but once you start killing people in the name of religion, that's where we part ways with it, see? You know what I mean? So don't be going out there saying you're killing people in the name of God. Don't do that. So we wrote a song about people that think they own the sky and they just don't. It's called Peace of the Sky.
Thank you.
Uh,